Who would have imagined that in the middle of February I'd be in a hammock with a picnic?